So hey y'all, I tasted all of those meals. It was enough food, you guys, surprisingly, for everybody to be able to taste all of the meals and see what they liked. It ends up being plenty of food when you cook it. It's very flavorful, really good. I can't find nothing wrong with it. I think it would be something that maybe I would say that I wanted to try if I could turn it on and turn it off, like try it. I want to try it for a week. I'm trying to keep all that clutter out, y'all. Try it for a week. I'm laying on my couch and but it was good. Each one of those, once they were made, it was enough for a couple of people to have a big plate, but with it being five of us, we all tasted just a little bit of each one. My favorite one was the crispy chicken chimichurri. My husband's favorite was the pork meatloaf, and my oldest daughter, she liked the pasta the best, of course. She said that the chimichurri was too limey. And my son, I think, which one did you like the best, AJ? He ended up getting the chimichurri with the chicken. I think he liked it the most. That and the pasta was his favorite. So, Shantae, just getting home from her youth thing. And so I gave her, her favorite was the one that she wanted, what she was cooking for her was the pork meatloaf. And so I made sure she got the most of that, and then I let her taste. I put a sample of everything else on the plate. So I don't know which one she likes yet, but very good. I ain't mad at it. I just don't know how expensive or what it is, because like I said, they offered my daughter some special things. So she got two shipments of it. But yeah, if you somebody who don't like to cook and don't think you can learn how to cook, I mean, everything is in that box. It's already measured out for you. I mean, you really can't mess it up. So if you want to see what came out like, just keep watching. We'll show you the pictures of everything, mine compared to theirs. But it was delicious, y'all. So if you've been thinking about it, try it out. I love you guys. See ya. Okay, so these are the final results of the meals. This is the pineapple-y pork meatloaf. This is the picture, and this is how the one we made came out. This is the margarita chicken picture. And this was the one that we had thrown. We had to throw away some of the stuff. So this one don't look exactly like the picture. This is the one that Dee is going to eat, and it's the margarita chicken. And this is one I made for me and my husband. This is the crispy chicken legs with scallion chimichurri. That's the picture. And that's how it came out. And I didn't put the crema on there yet. I was going to let him put the crema on there when we eat it, because he may not want that crema on there. But they look good. I think they're going to taste good. They smell good. It's real simple. Real simple to just go by the... Everything in the box is real neat. I just don't know if it was something that I could do for my family. But, you know, single people, people with just them and their kids, you know, two people or a couple of people in the house. I think some of them will go for four people. Because if you did just the thigh, two thighs for the adults and maybe the drumsticks for the kids, you know, you could get four meals out of it. You could definitely get four meals out of this pasta. It's a lot of pasta. And probably two meals out of this, because... this meat, I probably could have broke down some more and, you know, made it into four patties. But, yeah, everything looks good. So, we'll see how it tastes. I'll let y'all know at the end of this. Okay, bye.